Hello, welcome to episode 309 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we are going to be looking at the McDonnell F3H Demon. The Demon is an American carrier-based jet fighter, first flown on the 7th of August of 1951 and entered service in March of 1956. It was retired in 1964. 519 Demons were produced, and the sole operator was the United States Navy. They can be found on museum display in the U.S. states of Florida, New York, and Arizona. The F3H is powered by a single Allison J71 afterburning turbojet engine with a power output of 14,750 pounds of thrust. It has a maximum speed of 716 miles per hour, a range of up to 1,370 miles with drop tanks, and a service ceiling of 35,000 feet. It can be armed with four 20mm Colt Mark 12 cannons, two under each side of the nose, and can carry up to 6,000 pounds of bombs, rockets, and missiles. For the purpose of the video today, we are in P3Dv4, and we are using the Virtavia McDonnell F3H Demon. The only thing that doesn't work, as you can see, the canopy glass kind of looks like it's not there, but it's there, because the canopy opens up and closes and all that. Alrighty, so let's get in the cockpit and turn the sound on. Thank you.
Don't sink. Don't sink.
Flaps are down.
Don't sink. Don't sink. Don't sink.
Folks, that concludes episode number 309 of the Flight Sim Historian, featuring the McDonnell F3H Demon.